close.
Tango down. What's the recon come back with? That's five tangos.
Thanks.
Deploying drone.
Frag out. Frag out. Get some. Frag out. Frag out. Get some. I see a second target.
Shit, I'm hit!
Always keeps tabs on me, even when she thinks she's ignoring me. I really ought to go back, but she'll worry. I could fire myself out of the back hatch.
I prefer you didn't.
But I've almost cracked this. You know how cold it is underwater? The issue of chemical binding? Not an issue. It ought to be easy to find monoethanolamine in Bolivia, right? It's just an issue of scale. Can I call Nidia Flores? She's probably busy, but she won't mind. She knows me. We're close. No, I mean, scrubbing needs two compartments. Wouldn't leave room for any people.
That's so?
I want suspects for a Colombian submersible that just had a breathing tube sticking out of the surface of the water. Imagine the heat signature. Probably best I don't call Nidia till I have a real solution. Did I mention I know her? Do you know her?
Haven't yet had the pleasure.
Wait a minute! Unmanned submersible! That's the solution! Why do we even bother putting people in the sub?
No idea, pal. We're at the rally point.
What do you mean we got the wrong guy?
Looks like El Cerebro planted most of the intel we followed. He led us on a wild goose chase while he bugged out.
Then who the fuck is Bowman talking to?
El Cerebro's top submersible designer. Sacrificial lamb, basically.
Damn, that's some next level supervillain shit right there.
Either way, we put the cartel submarine fleet out of business. It could take years to get that program running again.
And El Cerebro?
Trail's cold for now. We're moving on.
Target eliminated.
Was primed. I got the C4 primed.
Target number 5.
Ready for the rebels to come get it. That's what I call a full-service outfit. Fucking hell! Demo's primed and in place. Demo's primed.
Frag out, heads up.
Here's a flash crash for these hombres. Simulator. See how they like a simulator. God damn it! We're too late!
Thank you.
Hang on, I'll drive. Eyes on a small group of tangos.
Christ Almighty.